Evet, buraya bir girelim.
Hello?
Dur bakalım. İçerisi karışık anladığımız kadarıyla. Okey. Şimdi şuradan bir çıkalım. Ne diyor? Ofiste kapıyı açmanın yolunu bul. Yapacağız işte. Açtık. Olay var burada. Ha? Unuttum aşkım.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Burada bir numara yok. Bakalım önce. Buradan geçiş yok mu? Deleme inmiş. Lan geçiş yok ki abi. Bizi niye buraya sokuyor? O tarafa gideceğiz. Buradan geçebilir miyiz oraya? Nasıl çıkış değil mi ya? Şurası. Karşıya atlayacağız bence ya.
returned and then took flight. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from.
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The knob.
Bunu da iterim. İtiliyormuş. Aynı yer mi? Aynı yer, tamam. Alabilecek bir şeyler var mı? Aynen, lazer kurmuş oldu. Bir yere gidemiyoruz ya. Aynı yer. Demiyoruz altta. Arabayı ittiğimiz yerden mi gideceğiz? Şuraya geçsek çarpılır mıyız? Kızarırız ya. Efektlenemiyor. Üst kata gitmemiz lazım. Bir numara var mı?
Father, resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them.
Every chick must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Podyum açık. arkasından mı geliyor?
Heads up.
He's weakening. Feel that? He's waiting.
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
Onu avradını ne oluyor? Burayı koşacağız. Nasıl alacağız oğlum havadan? Neyse buradan devam. Ne falan mı açıyoruz?
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core. You're a real piece of shit.
Delamain?
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
Sistem geri mi yükledik?
Don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
Tamam. Ne lan? Nerede çıkış var? Açılmıyor.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commissioned task.
And what did you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Huh. Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Bir tane arabamız oldu. Kemora'yla buluşmaya sonra gideceğim. Panama gideceğim şimdi. Güzel gidiyor ya. Oradan daha hızlı.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
There is a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, you can't miss it.
All right, try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
Bakarız Claire'in yarışı neymiş, ne değilmiş.
just a little more time. Yeah.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like he just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
Always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set.
Niye ben?
All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Makine deli bir şey ya.
Damn it. Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe
you
oughta...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Oh, yes!
It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could.
What do you think?
Well, at least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Well, if it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There! See?
Okay. Starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry. I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft, right?
All right. I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Left. Very good. Keep her going. Right. Yes, that's the way to do it. Let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time.
All right, blast those wrecks.
Bullseye! Dirt now. Okay, practice is over.
Good. Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning?
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Okay, let's try this. Guess I'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback, sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now.
Almost there.
Okay, I see Pan Am. Those bastards are in for a surprise.
Okay, V. Let's get to work. Is everything?
Yes. You turned them to dust. Congratulations.
It's time to talk.
Onun loot'u oldu bak. İlaçı da var.
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth.
Adam ol, öyle.
It never happened again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me?
Geliriz canım.
Our biz won't settle itself. An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
pretty close. I don't know if I could have done it without you. Come
Shit.
On.
Did you see
no,
the Bastidus connection?
We all owe
it
you.
It blasted them into bits.
So you can count on me all the Caldas.
No squirming. Oh, lie still. I need to examine this.
They won't dare show their faces again. How many did we drop?
Our losses. That's what I want to know.
They could have been
Nobody's
lower.
Nobody's behind
that
the bar.
Basilisk could come around
that
soon.
That I like.
Pan Am missing from camp at such a critical moment. She'll have some explaining to do.
What is she to you? A seer?
Lemonade?
Leave her alone. Are you about done?
Fear me.
She's got a nasty ass gash too.
Ver bakalım.
To happy endings.
What now, boss?
I have no idea. I'm serious. Not the faintest.
Turns out Saul's all right. So it's all wrong?
I'll play it by ear. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Panem, what do you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
What? I can't.
Not right now. Have to finish some things first. All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it over.
Bunları da toplayamadık oradan ya. Tam orada yani.
V?
Okay, so what the hell else do you have?
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
Oh, V.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, I... It's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening? Exactly.
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
V, cut the crap and tell me what's going on. I'm worried.
Okay, so... you ever hear of the relic?
The Arasaka tech? Does something with personalities? I saw the ads. Sounds like some rich people scam, to be honest.
It's not bullshit. I've got a biochip in my head with one of those constructs. And the chip's damaged.
So take it out!
Chip held a personality construct. Construct attacked my brain.
You can't reverse it somehow? Stop it? Fuck, you can't get it out of your head?
That's what I'm trying to do. But the clock's ticking, getting worse by the day.
Fuck.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. Feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Thank you, canlarım.
Want me to walk with you?
Hey, what about a flick? We haven't been out in a while.
I know this area. Back from the old roots.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living!
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
Nereye geldi?
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next.
Burada.
V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Panam.
Bunun işi bitti, anladığım kadarıyla. Nerelere gelmişiz? Burada bir yerdeydi bunlar. Ulan orada bir sürü loot vardı ya. Buraya gidelim, şu yan işleri yapalım. Düşmeyi olacağım ya. Yapacağım.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Bunun için mi geldik ya? Parayla iş bitirmeye gelmişiz.
All I'll say is this, quit giving a fuck, you'll be all right.
But what if something gets out? Who's fucking...
Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki. Pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Heads down, keep it together.
Neutralize the target. She's chipped!
dying.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
This was supposed to be hush-hush, V. No drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing. Now just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
You sent me a boat with five grams.
İş kapandı hocam.
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Lan tam bağlanmıştık ya. Oğlum niye hemen silip bana vuruyorsun? Lan çıkacağız galiba ya direkt ha. Bir şey yok çünkü.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem solving skills, V. Get closed.
O da okey. Aslında bu bölümü burada bitirelim. Bir sonraki bölümü buradan devam edeceğiz. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Görüşürüz.